All of the smack talk in the world for this. That, like, literally, this was my entire fault. This was the result of poor research in one of my videos that caused a community of people that did nothing wrong to get attacked, unfortunately. Like, I feel so bad that I have to come out with a video and just address myself as being a complete idiot. Understand that I'm not in the right here for this video, and I'm making this video primarily so I remind myself to not make a mistake like this again. Because I have a very large platform with this YouTube channel of almost 1 million people, and the slightest bit of research not done properly can cause a big issue like this. Okay, we get it, what happened? A couple days ago, I made a video talking about stuff that you should never purchase on Roblox, like game passes that I were told were just a massive waste of money. And I thought it was a pretty good video, fairly informative, teaching people ways to not get their money stolen from them. Some of these points are still very valid. Like, I still stand by.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. There's something bad. Let's go around. Girls, please. Please. Oh, nice. Abby, I don't know. Get off the floor. I'm on the floor. I'm pushing in the door. Get out of the car. There's all these battles for Dying Oil. Trust me. I feel like those are not because no one wanted to.
Thank you.
Shaky that with the Woody Buzz gun in there, Shaky.
Yeah.
It's not for us.
Trippin', you see him in the summertime.
Thank you. Thank you.